My name is Brian. I am a film composer and I rate Logic 5 stars. For more reviews like this, click below. Some of the other software that I was considering was software like Ableton, you have FL Studio, Cubase, these are all pretty standard, even Pro Tools, which is a standard in the industry. But I decided on Logic because as the UI is actually very intuitive and it's very easy to understand, and I'm a very visual learner. So having something in front of me that is simple and very, very friendly to just, you know, somebody, I guess, who is either just starting out or even like a professional, it's very appealing and aesthetically just gives me a lot more peace when I'm working. So the workflow is very quick. Primarily, the reason why I picked Logic Pro is because as a film composer, a lot of the, I guess, call it functionality of the software itself lends very well to this type of work within the music industry. One of the also really amazing things about the software is that it comes with a lot of preloaded software as far as like virtual instruments and plugins that can really, like when I first got started, you know, you're a musician on a budget, you want a lot of preloaded samples and things to work with, and it comes with that, right? So right out of the box, like you have pretty much everything that you need in order to create, which if you're a musician, you know, like your primary focus is creating and being creative. So it really, really kind of takes the guesswork out of how to begin starting music, and then it's easily upgradable once you have a firm understanding of the software that you would like to have, you know, any upgrades that you are looking for in the future. It's really, really easy to, you know, kind of flow from beginner to pro, and it gives you everything that you need in order to do that. So I wouldn't say that it's a beginner software. It's just more friendly towards beginners, which for me was really nice when I began, you know, and things like Pro Tools and some of the other software, again, like it's not as simple to kind of navigate within the app, but also can be a little daunting, you know, when you're first starting out. So it's definitely one of the nicer user experiences out there as far as music creation software. So as far as simplicity and onboarding the software, Logic Pro was literally, you know, you open up the software and it explains how to, you know, do everything. You know what I mean? Every button has an information, like a kind of like almost like a tutorial. So in that sense, it was very easy to learn the software from the get-go, but also it was easy to take project files that were pre-existing and then, you know, just figure out how to use them within the software. So it's very self-explanatory, and that lends well to switching from a different software. I think that my biggest recommendation would be that, you know, Logic is great. It's amazing for, you know, certain things, right? And obviously, like every software, it has its flaws in certain directions. My biggest recommendation is, yes, it's great software, but make sure that you kind of read up a little bit into what, you know, facets of the music industry it lends itself best towards, and then make an educated decision based on that. Like I said, you know, for like people who are composing films and doing more orchestral production, it's definitely an amazing piece of software. For people who are producing live, you know, obviously there's, you know, I'd say like things like Ableton Live and other software kind of do a little better. So my thing is just do your research, you know what I mean? Like every software has its ups and downs. This one is definitely, you know, excellent. But, you know, you could benefit from using multiple software or just kind of just making sure that this is exactly what you want for the type of music that you're